Hey everyone, welcome to Neil's World. There's a small update regarding Samsung Galaxy S23 series phones. The new update, the OneUI 6.1 with Galaxy AI features. It has been rolled out gradually to devices of the S23 series where you will get access to the AI features Samsung has introduced with the S24 series recently. So these features, AI features has come up, has been launched for the Galaxy S23 series with this new software update. So you can download this update, and it is a pretty big update. I am currently downloading the software update. If you can see, I'm currently downloading the software update. You can see the screen where it's still downloading. And once I download and install the software, I'll give you an update about how it feels and what are the different features available. There'll be many AI features which is there. Like some of the features, like if I go to the changes, what it comes, instant search on the screen, and then translate phone calls in real time. So you'll have real time translation of your phone calls, in-person conversation translation. So summarize web page and translate web page. So there are different AI features, mostly related to the large language model features are available, will be available with this update. And smart note taking, a better keyboard, a better photo editing features, and generative imagery is also available. Like you can create your own wallpapers using generative AI techniques. It's available for Samsung S23 series right now, and you can check your software update by going to the settings page in your S23 series devices. Thank you very much. See you soon.